Okay, let's do this.
I wonder what's going down at the Oscorp CFO's place.
So, new equipment. Suit mods. You meant suit mods. Crime tokens. Bah. Ooh. Meh. Oh yeah, okay. For completionist 6. Okay, you can do that. And do I have any more science thingies here? Yeah, I still have to do these ones. Done with that, done with that. Not yet done with this one. I'll just go with the story first. Yeah.
Exaggerating the dangers of the city, but after the city hall bombing, I gotta admit, you were right.
A lot of people have been telling me that, congratulating me, but I don't want congratulations. I would have loved to have been wrong. Better yet, for those in a position of power to have listened to me and done something. But they didn't, and I'm not sure they'll listen now. Unless concerned citizens like you and I make ourselves impossible to ignore. Stand up! Take your city back! That's the only way we can ever be sure that justice will be done! That, and listening to me every day!
Oh, come on!
Police look like they could use some help. Somebody was in a hurry. You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place.
Oh, really?
He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight. Yeah, so glad you're here. I can't find my car. I could have sworn I parked on this level.
Down.
More enemies. Come on.
Wait, you guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement. Fight! A for effort!
The elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here. If I get closer, I could take him out.
Thank you.
tall building. Firebombs? Seriously? Move! Uh-oh! Not good. There's Standish.
Now let me do stealth. Come on.
Now what?
Enter your password.
Okay, wait a minute. I just need to do something. I'll be back in a bit.
注意电梯附近。